Under the title Public Relations and Strategic Marketing and in cooperation with the Kuwait Foundation for the Advancement of Science, Kuwait Economic Society organized a training program aimed at improving the skills of people who work in the marketing industry. Hiba Abdulrahman was there with this report.
Kuwait Economic Society organized a training program under the title Public Relations and Strategic Marketing. The program aims to develop and elevate the marketing abilities and skills among the attendees who are working in the field already.
Well, this course is actually tailored to help people to really build a strategic marketing campaign and how to use the marketing and PR to actually facilitate the process of promoting a product or launching a service in the marketplace. And the main thing that we cover in this workshop is to make people think strategically about their marketing and public relations rather than just a plug and play or actually a ad hoc strategy they would use in their marketing for their campaigns as a product or actually a service. So that's what we cover in the course.
The target audience on this training course is PR and marketing.
Most of the people in this workshop are actually marketing professionals and PR. They are coming from across the industries, from investment, banking, and other services as well, and product-based businesses and small businesses as well as we have in the room. And actually, the good thing about it is that we have a lot of diverse experiences in the room where actually they work together in order to actually share their experiences. So the participants not learning from the main content of the course, they actually learn from each other as well in the workshop. Well, my technique is a little bit different, where actually I put people to really, first of all, put them in an out, what we call it, thinking outside the box. And we help them to really think without limitation, think without actually having any restrictions. And then they would put their own personal experiences into a platform, where later on actually we teach them with the technique, with the limitation, how they can make it even better. So in this way, they are learning from their own personal experiences and then they are learning from actually the feedback from all the groups together. So they said, oh, actually I learned this because of that. On top of that, people will, as actually they are immersed in the workshop, they will start asking questions that they actually sometimes shy to ask questions in front of people. And people, when they work and interact, they would have kind of a question that pops up in their mind, said, oh, I need an answer for this question.
The trainer used the practical technique by raising some questions, such as, what do I benefit? Why shall I trust you? And what are you offering me right now? Adding that these questions are considered the key to a successful marketing campaign. This training program is considered one of many other activities, seminars and training courses that are organized by Kuwait Economic Society with the aim to develop and improve the marketing sector in the country. From Kuwait Economic Society, this is Hiba Abdulrahman reporting for English News.